right, so we know the NBA has league fits. Lately, we've seen them mention some girls on there. We've seen Diamond on there, saw Chloe on there.
Yep.
Everyone knows K-Mac on Instagram because you are swaggy. So where do you get your inspiration from swag?
I mean, Ty is definitely an inspiration. But, you know, it's something that I've had to grow into, something I kind of had to figure out. I mean, you see stuff with the guys, and I'm not the most feminine, but I'm not masculine either. So just kind of trying to figure out and play with different things. I got some stuff for this weekend for sure that I'm super excited to pull out. But, you know, it's just being my own creative self, figuring out what I like, what I think looks good. And it's been fun, you know, especially with everybody taking pictures of us. Like, we have a really great social guy who takes pictures every day for us when we walk into the game. So it's just been fun to kind of get up for the game, you know, look good, feel good, play good. So it's been a lot of fun.
And then I know you guys are new to Vegas. Mm-hmm. Where do you guys shop at? Where's your favorite place to shop?
I like Zara. Zara's one of my favorite places, but I go to fashion show, the outlets, Miracle Mile, everything. A little bit of everything, because some places don't have all the stores. House of CB, Express. I get pieces from everywhere. Sometimes I walk into Forever or H&M and pick up pieces too. So I just kind of get inspiration from everywhere.
Other than yourself, who would you say is best dressed in WNBA?
Oh, Ty. Ty Young, for sure. I do like Diamond Swag, too. I just like to see people doing something that, like, fits them, you know? And I think Ty, definitely, she can pull up anything. And same with Diamond.
All right, thank you.
Yep.